RDM 12 introduces a new C interface in database cursors, an API for programmers simplifying CRUD operations in your code.
The version 12 SQL optimizer uses statistics gathered from the database to generate execution plans, which are quite a bit faster.
On embedded devices, developers often need to control the exact memory usage of all parts of their system. RDM version 12 facilitates this by allowing the developer to specify the maximum memory size and, optionally, the exact buffer that the database system will use.
RDM 12 has eliminated key length restrictions. Developers can now control the key size through their schema definition.
Another new feature is what we call non-repeatable reads, which allow you to do reading from the database without applying any locks. Locks that don't interfere with updates that are going on, locks that you don't have to wait for to do very fast reading. So the overall system throughput is much higher.
The version 12 bulk insert API allows the developer to efficiently insert large numbers of rows.
Data is incredibly valuable. RDM ensures your data security requirements with database encryption.
RDM 12 significantly improves performance with remote clients through the addition of a shared memory communication transport.
In version 12, we've added date, time, and timestamp, along with BCD and GUID data types. While these could be done before, it wasn't natively, and now it's much more efficient, and it's the same across all the interfaces.
With version 12, we now have the ability to receive and read notification logs that are created every time one process commits a transaction and given to every process that has subscribed to that transaction, so that it acts as a notification. You receive these as soon as they happen so that you can respond.